Yo, guys, and welcome back to episode number 2 of Creator Club Season 1. Last episode, if you haven't watched it, go and watch it. We've signed a player. We skipped the press conference. We've got Luton. In our first game. Let's play the highlights and see where we go. Hopefully we'll win. Let's see what happens. Could lose, we could win.
And a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football. I'm delighted to be able to report. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And you can really sense the anticipation in the crowd ahead of kickoff with their respective league seasons about to get underway. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Well, Derek, they did the hard work last season.
36 minutes in, it's still now.
Darren Prattley. Well, he's given us away. Ruel Sotirio. Clay. He has teammates around him. Well, tremendous block.
Here we go, where I'm on his 43rd minute on the clock. Here we go. Just standing still now.
Nicely timed tackle. Untidy on the ball.
That's a foul. Oh, ball right ref. 65th minute. Still got no help. Oh, and rescue.
That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him.
Looks like 74 minutes. They've
given it away. And the referee has awarded the free kick. He tried to play advantage, but it wasn't forthcoming.
JKK, please contact your nearest security guard. Thank you.
And he's clear as lines. And the final whistle at the end of the game. The two sides cannot be separated. But what will the home fans be feeling about what they...
And the big Adrian in goal. We'll take a point. We will take a point. Let's go and sign a new... Hopefully a number player. Excuse me. Let's have on... Look on the transfer hub. We are looking to buy. Can we get him? We could scout him. I'm not sure this. We could get another keeper in. Rodri, 21. We'll do some scouting on that. There we go. Hopefully we'll pick some people up here. But it doesn't look like it. We advance to the next game. Ooh. Are you gonna re- project that off of time being. Next game is Carabao Cup against Contrastar. I will do the play the highlights. Hopefully we win. Not guaranteeing it.
Good evening on what is, I regret to have to report, a pretty unpleasant night. The rain has been lashing down here. I'm Derek Gray in the commentary position.
And I'm counting back there. 4 minutes in. We're defending.
And he stopped them in their tracks.
6 minutes in, still in there. Are we counting? No, we are defending.
Oh, managing to beat him.
Great tackle.
Well then, there to tidy up.
Well, we're still opposition crossing in.
How about the cross? Free kick awarded then by the referee.
Cross in from Mines into Pierce.
And an attempt best forgotten, I think.
The counter attack, here we go.
Now potential danger.
Oh, what a ball.
Real chance.
Can we get on the counter?
There it is! The first goal of the game, and the lead certainly doesn't flatter them. Good value for it.
By one goal, 2-0. That's good. Counter-attack again with over top free ball.
And with that, the attack fizzles out.
We're on counter-attack again in the 60th minute. The referee's not watching the game, but he's
good effort here!
So opposition is going to cross it in. Again, Powell intercepts it.
And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick.
Up we go.
And clears his lines. And no way through.
Counter attack. I'm going to go through to the Carabao Cup.
Nice ball over the top to Chase. He's in position. He's got it.
He buries it.
Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal.
What a result.
There's the final whistle. The travelling fans are full of the joy because they are moving on.
Well, as the scoreline would suggest, it was a cup.
Big boy Adrian comes up with Callum Wilson with these two goals. We're doing one more game in this episode, guys. We got a rest day and a training day. We got a game. Everybody looks happy at the moment. Team sheet looks good. Got one more game this episode, guys. We still play as highlights. Hopefully we should beat these. Well, if we can get...
And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator. And
on your... I need to get the 3 points. Big 3 points.
The inside route looks promising. Could be! Well, you have to categorise that.
So you're wrong. Awesome.
Can he do it to take the lead?
He's got
and
the
there
goal.
It is, the opening goal, 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it.
Solo run again. Before half time.
In with a chance.
Gone past him. Oh, he didn't even play time.
Oh, that was begging to be put home.
Second half. Still 1-0 to me. Still 1-0 to the subs. Subscribe. If you're not subscribed already, please do so.
He takes aim. Oh, keeper in control.
So, free kick. Just gone for
Well, the crowd are doing their bit. Can they find the equaliser here?
Big hands from Adrian. Free kick to me.
A short free kick this time. Delivered into the area here. And an effective clearance. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, I think they have to be happy with their display.
There you go, guys. Episode number 2.
And this confrontation.
Don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe to the channel if you're new around here. And I'll catch you in the next episode. Episode number 3 will be out at some point. Stay tuned. Okay, then.